to me. He knocked my books right out of my hands. Obviously a bully. I said, what's your problem, man? What'd I do to you? He said,
vámonos, let's go.
But I don't hablo español.
No hablo español.
No hablo español. Such a dream. We dance and sing the whole day through, and then sit down to eat.